For my project, I have created a solar eclipse. A solar eclipse is when the moon is in between the sun and the earth, and it reflects a shadow on the earth. I have used several simple machines. These are the wedges. This is a pulley and an incline plane. The flashlight is represented as the sun. This is the moon. And this is the earth. And this is a solar eclipse.